Mr. Obama says the situation in Afghanistan is increasingly perilous, with insurgents controlling parts of both that country and neighboring Pakistan.
We will accelerate our efforts to build an Afghan army of 134,000 and a police force of 82,000 so that we can meet these goals by 2011.
He's sending 4,000 extra American troops to Afghanistan to confront the resurgent Taliban. Mr. Obama is also massively increasing aid to Pakistan in a bid to crush the al-Qaeda safe havens in remote tribal regions, from where he says further terrorist attacks on America are being planned.
So I want the American people to understand that we have a clear and focused goal: to disrupt, dismantle, and defeat al-Qaeda in Pakistan and Afghanistan.
The additional troops will take to about 60,000, the total number of U.S. forces in Afghanistan. U.S. officials say many of America's allies have privately promised to also send more troops or provide non-military assistance. Michael Rowland, ABC News, Washington.